All right, y'all. If you've ever had one of these pop up in your yard, you're not sure what it is, you've come to the right place. This is a stinkhorn mushroom. It's also known as a latticed stinkhorn, a basket stinkhorn, or a red cage stinkhorn mushroom, and you can see why. Just like the name implies, it stinks. That's why flies are coming to it right now. I don't believe this is a native mushroom species to the area where I live in Central Florida. It is, I believe it came here through our garden mulch. It's a saprobic mushroom, which means that it feeds on dead or decaying wood. But a super cool specimen nonetheless.